you know, telling us a little bit about your background, where you hail from, and we'll talk a little bit more about the projects that you mentioned to us about the movie, the, you know, the book, the soundtrack, all of that. So what motivated you to be an entrepreneur and a philanthropist?
Bringing love to the hood, help them see the light. Darkness in the hood, let's help them get it right. I love the brethren, the family man is who I am. I love my wife, I love my kids. I love the brethren, the family man is who I am. To all the baby daddies, take care of your kids. May not be with the mama, but they still gotta live. It don't make sense, cause the relationship went sour to pick up and deal. Learn to be friends.
She's the hottest, my spiritual freak. She's intelligent, unique, my spiritual freak.
That you mentioned to us about the movie, the, you know, the book, the soundtrack, all of that. So what motivated you to be an entrepreneur and a philanthropist?
I would say, you know, what's funny. My dad told me that. He said, you've been saying you're going to get rich since you was 10 years old. So it must have been since 10 years old, you know, so, you know, but. I got into music as a teen. The entrepreneur stuff, early 20s, you know. And right now, I think, you know, with me having sickle cell, I'm forced to, you know, to be an entrepreneur too, because, you know, with this disease, we could barely hold down a job, you know, stuff like that. So
right.
Might as well try to get our own money, you know what I'm saying?
Correct. Yeah.
Could barely work, so. But right. What else pushed me to be an entrepreneur? I like business. I like being a boss.
Oh, set me, baby. Lady.
Sex. Yeah, I just crazy and be in me. Don't play with them.
Full of charm, portrait of my face tattooed on my arm. Lyrics danger like a wolf on a farm. Keeping shooters far like my car alarm. Thugs played out like Donkey Kong. Love is taking over new millennium. Decrease the gang banging, let's teach the children the right way to live, each one help one. Cease the use of guns, let's increase the love and peace. Open up the eyes of the blind and lost ones. Lost ones.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Sexy.
You know, just because I'm freaky doesn't mean I'm not spiritual. And just because I'm freaky don't mean I don't serve God. I'm just a spiritual freak. And so is my woman.
She likes it 7 days a week, my spiritual freak. She's the hottest, my spiritual freak. She's intelligent, unique, my spiritual freak. I'm in love with my spiritual freak. She likes it 7 days a week, my spiritual freak. She's the hottest, my spiritual freak. She's intelligent, unique, my spiritual freak.
Upon which we build our lives, we are most dependent on the family. The family is that most important foundation. And we are called to recognize and honor how critical every father is to that foundation.
Got a little son by the name of Yogi Ma, a Jamaican and a half Asian. Got a little bro by the name of Kenyo,
My blood and spirit in conjunction. These beautiful kids and special ones got sent to my life for a reason. Move the blinds for my vision. Want the best for my children. Raise them up right with education. Teach them about love and liberation. Teach them about the truth about this crooked system. Protect my family with no hesitation.
We need families to raise our children. We need fathers to recognize the responsibility that we just...
Sexy, sexy, gangsta, sexy. Humble is sexy, sexy.